buy ice cream? $35.
As I said, the traffic here is organized. It's not like in Tunisia, everyone just goes their own way. Yeah, you have to follow the rules.
Coffee shop. You remember the place of the coffee shop that Muhammad you show us the place?
Yes.
Which steak? How much the sandwich in Amman?
How much? Falafel sandwich. It's between 35 cents and 50 cents. Downtown it's 50 cents. But earlier today we went out of a touristic area. Tourists, no people actually. There weren't even Jordanian people there. And we paid 35 cents.
It's 35 cents, it's 0.35 dinar Jordanian.
And
it's not far, it's on the last of this street.
What?
The cheap place.
Ligarish or what?
This is the wagah.
And the sneen alayhi. How much? I want to film the price. How much? 100
mix.
Gram?
Yeah,
mix. 1 kilo, 5 GD.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
This 1 GD, 2 GD, 3 GD.
Okay.
What do I have back here?
It's half.
شي لا اكل مشروع عندكم
مشروب
اكل
The first katus that I see it in 2 days. and adults help to garden and fill the gardens.
Please feel free to have a look.
Thank you. It's really nice.
Thank you. And if you have any question, I'm around.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Do you like the place?
Yes.
Wanna go?
Can you believe it in this busy thing?
Yeah, something calm like this. Which one?
Watermelon and mint. The rare.
The rare? No, it's batiche.
Batiche. Or candy drop.
I will take tea. شكرا العشقوي. ترى جيري هذه توك
نجم السحالي السحالي
نجم ليه عاد ليه عاد
ترش حلو لأنه نطلع ترش قول
It's nearly 1 o'clock. I think we're the last people in this place. But just look at the interior. It's absolutely beautiful. Look at the windows.